I just saw a news story about Gerard Depardieu. It said this guy claims to drink up to 14 bottles of wine a day. It made me wonder how he does that. It also made me wonder, between Gerard Depardieu and Val Kilmer, which of those two men is going to win the race to turn into whatever it is you call the creature they're both visibly turning into.